Found it.
Yeah. Never mind. Hey guys, how are you doing? Guys, I got something very cool for you in this video, and you'll probably read it in the title. I got a new premiere video, a new premiere song. It's from the new album of my brothers from Malta, Beheaded. Their new album is coming out on November 6th, and their new album is called Never to Dawn, and this new song is called Elapsed in the Vortex of Extinction. Now Frank, the vocalist of Beheaded, he contacted me on Facebook and he told me like, dude, we have the final master of our new album, it's coming out in November, it's called Never to Dawn, and he threw me a bunch of information, and then he asked me, would you like to do a premiere video with a new song to, you know, let people listen to our new stuff? And I was like, yeah, I mean, I did it before, but of course, I mean, I knew Beheaded before I even started with YouTube. You know, I already got their CDs and I already thought they fucking rocked. But now it's, you know, it's really cool that bands you already liked and seemed so far away now ask me to, you know, premiere their new song. It's just a major honor. So, of course. And, well, Frank sent me some new artwork of the new album and he sent me the new song. And I can talk a lot about this new song. You know, it sounds new school with a big twist of old school. It's just, it reminded me a little bit of Lost Soul, and not that it sounds like Lost Soul, but like I said in that video of Lost Soul, it has the same holy shit factor. I mean, I listened to the song and I was like, now I want the rest of the album, you know? I mean, so this video is gonna be the only place you can listen to this song until November 6th when the CD comes out, and then you can listen to the rest of the CD and of course order one, because they're gonna have pre-orders of this album and pre-orders of a shirt. You can buy a shirt or a CD and a shirt in the link I'm gonna put down there on their own Big Cartel site. But it was just a song that makes you go like, it's a song that makes you go like, nice. Well, just like that. It's a really brutal song. I like the vocals, brutal and nasty at the same time. The drums are amazing and the rest of the guys just, it's a really complete package again, and I just love it. So I just hope that you guys love it as much as I do. And I'm not kissing ass, I'm not exaggerating, because these guys became friends of mine. I mean, if somebody makes a new album or invites me to a concert or a festival and somebody wants to make me a preview about it or a review, whatever, I will always stay honest. So if I think, then I will tell you guys. And even if I think it's too bad to make a video about it, I will tell those people. So, like I said, I can only hope that you guys like this new album as much as I do. There's even a contest, but that is after the song, so just stay tuned, enjoy the song. And this is the new song. I'll just shut the hell up. I'll just let you guys listen to the song. This is the new song, Elapsed in the Vortex of Extinction, of the new album coming out in November, Never to Dawn, by Beheaded. Enjoy.
I stood upon the sand of the sea. I saw a serpent rise up out of the sea, having seven heads.
And upon his heads the name of blasphemy. So it's begun?
Yes. It's begun.
Grab it all.
I don't think I was exaggerating when I said it's fucking brutal. I can't wait until the rest of the album, but we'll just have to wait until November. Until then, we have this song, and if you want to listen to it again, just rewind the video. Maybe I'll put a time comment in the description. When you click that, then the video starts at that point, or at the song. Now, the contest. Frank wanted to do a contest around this new video, around the premiere song. And he told me that it would be nice because he read a lot of comments on my videos that people would like to have a vocal contest. When I do a contest, I think of something to add as much people in there as possible. And a lot of people ask me for a vocal contest. Here it is. You guys have to make me a video response with the new song, partially or entirely, with your best vocal abilities. That's it. And you'll probably wonder, where can we find the lyrics? So don't go ask me, where can I find the lyrics? I just told you. People are like that. I tell them, like, hey, I got this new album. The link is right there. And people are like, where's the link? Zombies. Never mind. But the lyrics are going to be in the description. I'm going to put them down there. I don't have to type them. Just copy-paste. I'm that smart with a computer. So that's all you have to do. Just sing the song with your best vocals, with your best vocal abilities, partially or entirely, that's up to you. And what can you win if we pick you? Well, it's not a shitty prize, actually. You can win this shirt I'm wearing. It's from the European Execution Tour with the artwork made by John Zick, if I'm not mistaken. It's a really cool shirt, and this is the back of the shirt. You're gonna win another shirt, and that's the white shirt, not in the same size as I do, of course, unless you are also an XXL. But you'll win this shirt, and that is why I made this video standing up, so I can show you guys an awesome shirt, white shirt, the back with the guys of Beheaded. Really cool shirt. You'll also win a shirt of the new album, Never to Dawn. You'll also win, there's more, their album, Omnia's Bloodline. You'll also win Recounts of Disembodiment. Sorry, I just had to read it. I was like, before I start the starter. Recounts of Disembodiment, this album. You also win the new album, Never to Dawn. So you win three shirts and three albums. So I was like, yeah, it's a big package you're gonna receive, so there's gonna be something really cool you need to do, and a vocal contest seemed really cool. So I'll just go through it one more time. You win the new album, Never to Dawn, Recounts of Disembodiment, this album, Omnia's Bloodline, this album, this shirt, the white shirt, and the new shirt of Never to Dawn. So you guys, send me your video responses. Let me know what you thought of the new song. I think it fucking rocks. I want to thank Frank and everyone in Beheaded. And I'll see you guys in around 2 months. And I'll go make the pre-Malta Deathfest video, because I'm going to go to Malta and host the Malta Deathfest again. And I'll see all you Maltese and hopefully a couple of others in Malta. And then guys, enjoy the video. Enjoy the song. Just go listen to it again. And I'll see you guys next video.